What's up, guys, and welcome back to my channel. I'm Fresh Tofu, and today I am back at it again with some more 17. This time I'll be checking out the HIIT dance practice. Okay, so last week I set the DMV for HIIT, and oh my god, it was amazing. From start to finish, these boys slayed with it, and they absolutely slayed with it. So, y'all know me, alright? Y'all know I don't really follow 17. You know, I check them out when they have their comebacks. I enjoy their dance because they're amazing dancers, but I don't really follow them. I don't really know the members. But yo, when I checked out the MV last weekend, I was freaking out, alright? I'm sitting there doing my quick edits before I upload my video, and I'm like, watching myself, thinking like, my god, I'm fanboying so hard right now. And it's like, I don't even follow these boys, alright? I don't even follow this group, and they got me freaking out, okay? That's how good of dancers they are, alright? When that dance break kicked in, I was losing my damn mind, alright? They're so freaking good. So I'm really, really looking forward to seeing what this choreo looks like from start to finish, okay? Because what little I saw in that MV was mind-blowingly awesome. So, you know, without further ado, let's get into it. Alright, so right from the get-go, you can tell there's going to be a lot of range on display of this choreo. Because, yo, check where that floor mark is at, now check how far back they are compared to it. That should tell you that there's going to be a lot of the dance floor being used in this piece. Nice, love that right there. Love the level work, and I thought it was layered too, very nice. Drop up the ice lead, all about that life. Man, right out the gates, they're so high energy with it, man, I love this. Another job not to isolate. But yeah, when you have a lot of members like 17, the most common way to isolate members is to drop level. Oh my god, yo, the guy's singing right now. I need to know his name because his voice is angelic. My god. Love that bounce right there too. Nice. Oh man, the way they got it was so aesthetically pleasing. Alright, here we go. The build up to the dance break that will slay. Here we go. Whew! Yo, my sound getting so hype right there. Nice! Oh my god, this is so awesome to see, you know, with a fixed cam, man. I love this. Oh my god, yo, those hopping transitions right there look so damn exhausting. Here we go. Oh my god, yes! Woo! Love that, man. Love the footwork. Crossfoot with that MJ hit, man. My god, these boys are bringing it from left to right. They're bringing it! Oh my god. Another job mode by Isolate. Like that. Yo, with that pipe flank, the way he got up with that jump spin, man, he came to slay. Love the energy. Yo, yellow shirt slaying, man. He's slaying right now. Woohoo! Very nice. That was awesome. Oh my god, I love when they partner up, man. I love it when they break down and partner up. That's a little change in tempo too, man. You get all hype, but then you slow it down too. Love that. Woo, that was nice. Right, here we go, coming together for the second dance break. Yes, get hyped. Get hyped, boys. Here we go. Ooh, they changed it up. I was expecting the dance break to be similar to the first. That's cool. I like variety. Nice. That's awesome. That's so awesome. Oh my god, that's awesome. All right, nice. I'm sure they're loving this part, too. I'm sure they're loving the cooldown right now. Because, yeah, up until this point, they've been going so high energy. Yeah, props to the choreographer, this is what I mean. Props to the choreographer. Give the boys a moment to breathe. Yo, here we go. Nice, just having fun with it, man. Just having fun with it. Yep, just having fun, just grooving. Catching your breath, man. Grooving, catching your breath until we got the last dance break that will slay. My god, man. God, so high energy, man. I feel like a broken record at this point, but yo, these boys are bringing it. My god. Like, they must be so gassed when this entire piece is over, because they've been going non-stop besides those slight little breaks. Oh, here we go. Oh my god. I love that, man. I love that. I love Yellow Shirt's take on that one MJ cross right there, too, man. He had a slight pause to it compared to the first guy. I like that. Oh! Yeah! That was awesome. I love that little slight play with that texture right there, man. That slight milking action. That was awesome, boys. Alright, so that's the killer dance breaks that were just oh so lethal. My highlight is definitely when the boys partnered up, man. This was so awesome to see this opening pair flow and weave in and out each other, man. That was so awesome to see. But yo, this second pair as well, watch the guy in blonde, watch when he drops level and pay attention to his arms. See that isolation as he isolates when his partner runs his hand across his arm right there? So nice. And I love the little tango with that last pair too, man. Nice little break, nice little change up from the massive high energy group choreo, man. That's awesome to see. I love the chemistry on display right there. But yo, the dance break, man, when they come together to create this amazing formation. I love this, man. Pyramids, frame pyramids, inverses, man. These boys are killer with it. And I love transitions too, man. So much energy and purpose to the transitions. These boys are the real freaking deal, all right? Y'all didn't need me to tell you that. I mean, y'all obviously knew that. And I obviously knew it too. But yo, I just want to reiterate, these boys can dance for real. And yo, the formation game is on point with these boys, all right? They got a lot of members in their group, okay? When you have a lot of members, you can create amazing formations, amazing shapes. And that's exactly what they do. It's what they do, man. And yeah, that was on full display with this piece. Anyways, thank you so much for checking me out, you guys. If you like what you see, go ahead and hit that like button if you like some more, subscribe. And if you have any questions, comments, concerns, or recommendations, please leave them in the comment section down below, and I'll check it out. Thanks again, you guys, and I'll either see you in another video or I'll see you next week. Take it easy.